now. Thanks.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
Probably gonna be more than one. But all right.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
I'm always careful.
Fine, do whatever the fuck you want. Not like you listen anyway.
Hello, V. Please, come in. Make yourself at home. Jefferson will join us shortly. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
Good to see you, V. Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us. I'm all ears.
It's not 100% clear what happened.
Hardly anything ever is. But?
Yeah, I got some idea. Ryan was murdered. At a sex club. Someone gave him a virus-spiked BD.
You sure?
Yeah, same BD almost wiped me. So yeah, I'd say I'm sure.
Got any idea who did it?
Can't say for sure, but a lot of things point to Weldon Holt.
I knew it! You got any proof?
I don't. Just, strong suspicions.
That's all we need to know, Jeff. We have to be careful. Keep a close eye on Holt, and up our security.
You're right. As always, you're right. Thanks for your help, V. Your fee.
You two watch out for each other.
Hey there. Now, where did we leave off? Careful, please.
Got a gig. Some biotechnica big shot. She's holed up in a corpo hotel. Security's tight, and I need me a merc who's up to the task. Anyway, know you like a challenge. Deets attached.
Waiting till next year. I'm waiting for a decision. Listen, I need to be sure that everything will be taken care of.
Child.
Wakey, wakey.
What? Who the hell are you?
What you find more interesting is who sent me. Remember your little science experiment with the Red Ochre Clan? The family send their regards.
I do. I remember well. It was an integral stage in my research. You see, we're working on new antibiotic...
Oh, please. Gonna feed me the story of how sacrifices must be made in the quest to save humanity?
I'm not. I know people like you. Hired plenty myself. And I know you won't let me go. But at least let me back up the test results for future application. These nomads, they're gone regardless. Let their death serve a purpose.
This antibiotic of yours, I know for damn sure most of humanity couldn't afford it. I know its main purpose is to fatten your holiday bonus. Fuck your data. You die here and now.
Got a problem.
Got word Joanne Cope bit the dust. Preen. Nothing I love more than working with pros. Gig's closed. The Eddies are on their way. To swipe some scrolls. Should be pretty spicy. Client's feeling generous too. What do you say? Intel attached. Don't make me beg.
Your pardon?
He made his fortune from artificial meat.
And they let him in?
Yep.
I don't believe it. This used to be an elite club, and now... Now they'll take anyone who makes an Eddie more than a garbage collector.
Stand there and tell me you'd give all your eddies to orphans?
Hell to the fucking yeah, I would. Shit, man. I love kids.
Thank you.
crowd. Client's happy. Says the Council of Cole recordings are very interesting. Thanks, V. Gig's done.
Thank you. Thank you. It's important that you're good.
In the tens of trillions of euro dollars. The catastrophic City of Opportunity bill passed 99-1 against. I was that one voice of dissent. Do I need to show you what'll happen to this bill if you, the people of Night City, choose me as your mayor? Jefferson Perales, and I approve this message.
The hell is this?
Another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can.
Cold
River.
B, hey. I need your help.
NCPD asking a freelancer for help. Things gone that far to shit?
I shouldn't talk about this on the holo. We gotta meet.
When and where? Tell me.
Glenn, tonight. I'll flick you the details. Will you make it?
Do my best.
Thanks, V. Till then.
Look. Hey, look. See that? Well, there it is.
So I'm letting loose on this thing. Bam, bam, bam. And then I hear click, click, click. Get four mag of nines in this porker. He's still coming at me with arms thick as thighs. Telling you, Jane had dropped it. Beathead was a tired music from college.
Happy new gun owner, I hope.
Its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a policy allowing the shooting of a limb to be considered a warning shot, a change that should keep officers safer. The Night City Office of Cybernetic Technology has been formally dissolved as a result of budget cuts. The office formerly responsible for implant certification will shutter its doors next Tuesday. The administrators of implant authorization are now...
So, we can talk about yesterday.
Thank you for joining all of us here.
How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it, slowly. Needs a day or two to get up on his feet.
I'm glad to hear that.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of myself and the entire family.